Hello students, today we will start a new chapter, that is equation in one variable. Here first we will see what do you mean by equation in one variable. As you all know, we have seen that is if I write here the equation, that is 2x plus 3 is equals to 5. Here this is the equation. Then here variable means a alphabet. Then here you can see this is an alphabet x. Okay, then this is called the equation in one variable. I take the next example, that is 2a is equals to 32. Okay, again the variable is 1, means alphabet is 1. Okay, then it is called equation in one variable. Here, now we will start with the practice set 12.1, where we will see here in each equation is followed by the values of the variables. Okay, here equation is given and some values of x are given. Clear? Then decide whether the values are the solution of that equation or not. Means here you can see the three values are given, that is minus 1, 7 and minus 7. Okay, then we will satisfy in this equation. Means here we will substitute the value of x here. Then whether we will see they are the solution or not. Okay, so let's start with that. Here the first question is, first equation is x minus 4 is equals to 3. Is it clear? Now, what is the first value of x is given? Here, the first value of x is given, that is minus 1. Clear? Then first we will write here, if x equals to minus 1. Then here, as you all know, to the left side, this is called left hand side and this 3 is on right hand side. X minus 4 is to the left hand side. Then here we will write LHS. LHS means left hand side. Then what is in the left hand side? That is X minus 4. Clear? X minus 4. Now what we will do, we will substitute the value of x, that is minus 1, in this equation, that is minus 1 minus 4. The minus 1 minus 4 will become minus 5. Okay, now your LHS is minus 5, but in our equation LHS is 3. Here we will write that is not equals to RHS. This is the sign of not equals to. Clear? That means here we will write x equals to minus 1 is not the solution. Clear? Now similarly we will take x equals to 7. If x equals to 7, again we will write the same equation, that is left hand side. Okay, what is in the left hand side? That is x minus 4. What is the value of x? That is 7 minus 4. What is 7 minus 4? That is 3. Clear? Now, here also right in right hand side there is 3. Then here we will write is equals to RHS. That is right hand side. So therefore, x equals to 7 is the solution. Clear? Now similarly we will do for minus 7 also. Okay, then if x equals to minus 7, then left hand side is equals to x minus 4. We will substitute here minus 7, because value of x is given minus 7, that is minus 7 minus 4 is equals to minus 11. Then that is not equals to RHS. Is it clear? Because in RHS there is 3. We got here minus 11. Then again here we will write. For this we will write here. X is equals to minus 7 is not the solution. Clear? Now we will see the next one. Here also we will do, that is 9m is equals to 81. Okay, and the values of n are given. Okay, now the second one, that is 9m is equals to 81. And what is the value of m is given? First is 3. Then here we will write, if m is equals to 3, then what is in LHS? That is on the left hand side, that is 9m. Now substitute the value of m, that is 3. 9 3s are 27. In left hand side, after substituting 3, we got here 27, but we want here 87 on the right side. Then that here we will write, that is not equals to RHS. Clear? Therefore, m is equals to 3 is not the solution. Clear? Now we will take the next value of m, that is 9. If m is equals to 9, then LHS is equals to 9m. 9, and the value of m is 9, that is 9 9s are 81, and on the right side there is 81 is given, that is equals to RHS. Then here we will write, m is equals to 9 is the solution. Clear? Then we will take the next value, that is if m is equals to minus 3, then LHS is equals to 9m, that is 9 into minus 3. 9 3s are 27, that is minus 27, that is not equals to RHS, because on RHS there is 81. Then here we will write, therefore m is equals to minus 3 is not the solution. Clear? Now similarly, the third one is your homework and the fourth one is omitted. Okay, and from this practice set, this question number 3, question number 7, question number 8 and question number 11 are omitting. Okay, now we'll move to our next question. What is our next question? That is, solve the following equation. Here we have to solve the following equation. Means here, solve means here you have to find the value of the given variable. Means here the value of variable is p. Means we have to find the value of p, value of m, here value of x, here also value of x. Here the variable is y. Means here we will find the value of y. Clear? So let's start with this. The second one, first, that is 17p minus 2 is equals to 49. Now, we want here, as I told you, we have to solve this, means we have to find the value of p here. For finding the value of p, we will make p alone, means we have to remove this minus 2 and 17 from left hand side. Okay, as in earlier class also, you have seen how to remove that values. So here it is given as minus 2. To remove this minus 2, we will add 2 on both the side. Okay, then here we will write 17p minus 2 plus 2 is equals to 49 plus 2. Okay. What is the reason here? Adding 2 to both the sides. Okay. Okay. Now, this minus 2 and plus 2 will become 0. Means it will get cancelled. Minus 2 and plus 2 will become 0. Then what is remaining here? That is 17p is equals to 49 plus 2. That is 51. Now, to remove this 17, what we will do? We will divide 17 from on both the sides. Okay. Then here we will write that is 17p upon 17 is equals to 51 upon 17. Here we will write the reason, that is dividing both sides by 17. Okay. Now this 17 and 17 will get cancelled and what will remain here, that is p. And 17 ones are 17, 17 threes are 51. Then the value of p is 3. Is it clear? I hope this is clear to you. Means here the value of p is 3. Clear? Now we will move to the next question. That is 2m. Okay, now this 2m plus 7 is equals to 9. Okay, now similarly we have first we will remove 7 from here. Okay, that means first you will subtract 7 from both the sides. Clear? That is 2m plus 7 minus 7 and 9 minus 7. Here we will write subtracting 7 from both the sides. Clear? Now, this plus 7 minus 7 will get cancelled. What is remaining here? That is 2m. And 9 minus 7, that is 2. Now, to remove this 2, what we will do? We will divide. Okay? That is 2m upon 2 and 2 upon 2. Here we will write the reason. That is dividing both sides by 2. Now this 2 and 2 will get cancelled. Then what is remaining here? That is m. And 2 upon 2. Here it is 2. That is 2 upon 2. Again it is 1. Okay. Then the value of m is 1. Clear? Here we will write that is m is equals to 1. Is it clear? Now we will move to our next question. That is the fourth one. Okay, as it is omitted from here, but if you want, then you can practice it as a homework. Okay, now the fourth one, that is 5x minus 3 is equals to 3x plus 2. Okay, now first we will open the bracket. Then when we will open the bracket, this 5 with multiply with x minus 3. It will become 5x and 5 threes are 15. That is minus 15. This is 3x and 3 twos are 6. Clear? Now, what we will do? First, we will add 15 on both the sides so that this 15 will remove. Okay? Then here, 15x minus 15 plus 15 is equals to 3x plus 6 and plus 15. Here write the reason, that is adding 15 on both the sides. Then this plus 15 and minus 15 remove. Then here it is 5x is equals to 3x plus 15 plus 6, that is 21. Now to remove this 3x, what we will do? We will subtract 3x from both the sides. Okay. That is 5x minus 3x. 3x minus 3x plus 21. Okay. And here you write the reason. Subtracting 3x from both the sides. Here you write the reason. then 3x minus 2x, sorry, 3x minus 5x minus 3x is 2x, and this will get cancelled. Get it is 2x is equals to 2. Now what we will do, we will divide 2 from both the sides, okay, that is 2x upon 2, okay. Then again your answer is x equals to 1. Clear? Okay, here it is 21, sorry, it's my mistake, it is 21, that is 21 upon 2. Then your answer is 21 upon 2, the value of x is 21 upon 2. Clear? Now we'll move to our next question, okay, that is the fifth one. Again, if you want, then we are solving by this method, or you can do it directly, that is taking 15, take 3x here, then the sign will get changed, that is 3x plus 3x will become minus 3x, and this 15 move to the that side, then this minus 15 will become 15, okay, in that method also you can solve. Clear? Now the remaining sums, that is 55th one, that is 9x upon 8 plus 1 is equals to 10. Clear? Now here again what we will do, if you want here, then I will solve by that method, that is 1 will go to the right side and it plus will become minus, okay. That is 9x upon 8 is equals to 10 minus 1. Okay. If you want, then you can follow this method also. That is 9x upon 8 is equals to 9. After that, cross multiply. That is 9x is equals to 9 into 8. That is 72. 9x equals to 72. That is x equals to 72 upon 9. That is 9 1 the 9, 9 8 the 72. Clear? Like this method also you can solve. Is it clear? If you want, then you can follow this method also. Both will be acceptable. Clear? Now 6, 9 and 10. You solve. If you find any difficulty, then we will solve in our next class. Okay? Bye.